get over to the Weather Center and find out what's lies in the future for
we
us
need
on
to
the
dress
weather
for
front.
It.
Yes. Good morning, John.
Just don't turn on your seat herders in those electric cars, Daria.
Drain the battery.
Well, yeah, I know that. I mean, I can live with that. It's when I turn the real heat on. Yeah. It takes, that's when I know I can't do it.
Good morning.
Well, I know Daria's been talking about getting her heavy jacket back out because it is a cooler feel to it getting outside. But hey, winter has finally decided to settle back in with us. After taking a break during November and early December, we are about to see temperatures diving a little bit cooler and some pretty heavy rainfall just around the corner. This is where we're at in the Embarcadero this morning. It's a relatively clear one and certainly a drier one than what we had yesterday to start the day. We are going to be looking at a cool one today. Daytime highs falling from yesterday's low 60s, mostly down into the 50s today. We're also going to see dry conditions for the vast majority of the day, just a noticeably cloudier one. Now tonight, we'll start to see a couple of sprinkles pushing in. Rainfall is most likely the further south in the bay you get. And as you can see, the Central Coast, Central Valley, Sierra foothills will see a lot more than the bay is going to tap into. The Sierra Nevada starting to see some snow working its way back in. And this is just an introduction to an even wetter pattern that's going to stack up feet of snowfall in the Sierra come next week and multiple inches of rainfall right here in the bay. The rest of the week, not going to add up to multiple inches of rain just yet. San Jose could see up to a tenth of an inch of rain by tomorrow evening. Then we hit Sunday night into Monday. Look at what happens to those rainfall totals. They skyrocket in a pretty short period of time as our next system pushes in late Sunday on into the start of next week, bringing with it some heavy rainfall. So get ready for that. Maybe Monday to work from home next week so you don't have to worry about getting out onto those wet roadways. Of course, if that is an option for you. In the meantime, today's daytime highs are in the 50s to low 60s mostly. It is going to be a comfortably cool one as long as you're prepared with that jacket. Maybe turn it on the seat heater a little bit this morning as you venture out. Temperatures in Oakland up to 59 degrees. For Vallejo, a cool 55. And for Santa Fe, right at 60 degrees. Tomorrow's temperatures will be a little bit cooler. That chance of some morning light showers. Nothing like the rainfall that we have around the corner next week. Sunday night, Monday into Tuesday, bringing areas of heavy rain, likely lingering on and off until Thursday of next week.